sunrise. I'll do about anything to see the beauty in one. Beautiful sunrise. Now I'm about to hit the road. Going down Nuevo Arenal today. And then passing across to Tenorio. Should be very beautiful before wrapping up in Miravalles for the evening. Let's enjoy. After leaving, we picked up a new friend, someone whose spirit and words breathed life. We made our way down the road we thought would provide scenic lake views, though it left us hugging the dense forest aside from a few glimpses which we took. It was important not to be in such a rush as to be afraid to turn around and stop. In intervals, you're sinking
in my soul, thought to myself, don't you lose control. Started to undress you with my wandering eyes. Told myself you'd be gone by sunrise. Cause you're that lace-trimmed danger. One day you'll be the face of a stranger. All right, we are here at Cafe Macadamia. Very, very beautiful. Actually, a bunch of macadamia nutshells all over the ground. And Lake Arenal, Lago Arenal. Birds chirping. Beautiful space for breakfast in the morning. Come out, enjoy the view we actually just did. Now just chilling out with the cows. Enjoy.
We dropped our friend off, and that's when the weather turned. The cows didn't seem to mind. I had studied this road for weeks, unsure if our sedan lacking 4x4 would be the brave soul we needed to clear this deserted 90-minute stretch of backcountry. We made it, crossing over a less beaten path. Along the way, we picked up Venezuela and we marched on. One thing we'd hear about was the tension that Nicaraguans had placed on wages as their country fell apart. Tenorio Volcano consists of four volcanic peaks and two craters rising up to over 6,000 feet high. Thermal springs, geysers, rivers, waterfalls, lagoons, and panoramic vistas present themselves throughout, with the upper area dominated by cloud forests and the lower
dominated by rainforest. Celeste become so blue? To which I'd answer, science. Upriver, two colorless streams, the Rio Buena Vista and Quebrada Agria, meet. Rio Buena Vista carries a mineral called aluminosilicate. When this mineral comes into contact with the less acidic Quebrada Agria, it expands. Most of the mineral remains suspended, and similar to how raindrops create rainbows, these particles create the deep blues Tenorio and Rio Celeste are famous for. In physics, this phenomenon is called me scattering.
I see the blue, I'm in you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
Here at the beautiful Rio Celeste Carata, so dynamic. Loving the whole deal. What force.
Also on the faces of people going by, I see friends.
Amazing way to spend the afternoon, hiking through the rainforest, blue water.
This beats any waterfall you need.
What a wonderful world.
After leaving Tenorio, we ventured to Miravalles. We made time for new friends. Thank you. Eventually, views broke open from the high mountains to the Pacific Ocean before we descended once more.
Hola.
Situated at our place, we headed out for the chase.
Alright, so I'm in the middle of a dream situation right now. Alright, we have the sunset on the mountain over there, and then we're chasing the sunset over there. Out here enjoying such a magnificent sunset. Costa Rica's full of surprises. I'm sure I'm stepping in one right now. Oh, but it's okay, that's life. Just keep on ticking. This is the never-ending sunset, just getting richer and richer and richer. The orange is penetrating.
Dinner at a soda in town came at the recommendation of our host. We then spent the night under the stars, soaking in natural thermal baths.
Wrapped up some evening thermal. That's great. Now I'm gonna head back on home. Maybe get some rest.